Parents need to know and understand that their children are being absolutely damaged. You need to be an advocate for the mental well-being of your kid, no matter what race they are. If your kid is Black and being told that they're being hunted and killed and that they can't succeed without white people, if your kid is white and being told that they're the reason for all that is bad in the world, if you're Asian and being told that working hard will get you nowhere because what we're working on is taking away all the merit-based opportunities that you created for yourself, if you're Latin and being told that your gendered language is a lie and you have to refer to yourself as Latinx, all these things are lies. People think that you have to do something big or even come out to fight back. But sometimes bravery comes in really small increments. And by being the person who speaks up, by being the person who smiles in the face of adversity, who says, I think that's wrong, you don't know how much courage you're giving to someone else. And it's not necessarily another adult who has a life and is able to get on. It may be a kid. It may be your kid. Small steps become bigger steps. Next thing you know, you're running a marathon. Thank you for watching this video. To keep PragerU videos free, please consider making a tax-deductible donation. We'd appreciate it.